go, guys.
How much money do you have?
I would say I'm being humbled, but I actually don't know.
I would just like to ask, how many of you have autism, and if so, has it helped you in your modding career?
That's a very personal thing to ask them. I think we're going to refuse that question, I think.
Thank you. Are you ready to be a soap star?
We're ready. Let's go. Make me a soap star.
How about a little?
Yes.
Hi, my name is Carla Shaw. You can stop at 5 or 6 stores or just one. I don't need friends. They disappoint me.
Hi, I'm Todd LaRue. You could stop at 5 or 6 stores or just one. I feel like a deer in the headlights of love.
Honey, you've got a big storm coming.
You could stop at 5 or 6 stores or just one.
You could stop at 5 or 6 stores or just one. Can I ask you kind of a weird question?
You could stop at 5 or 6 stores or just one.
I am the queen of the universe. The waves part, and they engulf me, and the water is warm.
Or just one. I can see the Statue of Liberty from here.
You could stop at 5 or 6 stores or just one. I can't stand it when she touches me.
People say that time heals all wounds.
I can't believe you've done this. So basically, I can't believe you've done this.
Oh, fuck it right in the pussy!
I can't believe you've done this. Oh, fuck. I can't believe you've done this. So basically, what I was thinking of was, I can't believe you've done this. Oh, fuck. I can't believe you've done this. So basically, what I was thinking of was,
You will when you believe.
Thank you, Deborah. Was she that good?
Your voice is okay. You've got no star quality about you. There's no charisma.
No charisma?
Yeah, I agree with Sharon. A bit pub singerish, I thought.
Really?
Yeah. I felt your confidence was slightly deluded.
Deborah, the reality is you're not very good.
Now, you know what? You were the one person I didn't want to see today because I really want to slap you now.
But you are not a good singer.
I'm not a good singer. That is why I've been a singer since I was 6 years old and everyone I've ever met, people who don't even like me, have come up to me and told me I've got an amazing voice. You can't bloody sing, mate.
I don't want to be a sing.
I don't really care what you think. You can't sing. You have no talent. Get out.
All right. Louis, yes or no?
Absolutely 100% rubbish. She's got a really bad attitude.
I don't think she will
never be a star in the music business.
I like her.
I'll never be a star. I'm already a star, sweetie.
Ever.
Sharon decides to remove her from the room. But Debbie's not finished yet.
I really want to throw your water on him.
Debbie storms back in. But Louis sees what's coming.
What are you doing over me?
I've done it, that's it, yeah?
Yeah.
But it's not mine.
I saw it coming. I saw that coming.
My man, you threw water over me.
Because she was going to do it to me.
Sky, did your fans really hold you hostage in room 208 yesterday?
What?